subscribe to my channel and press bell icon for latest updates. Hi, welcome to Learning Monkey. I am Vikram. In this class, we will try to understand relationally complete languages and safe and unsafe expressions in relational calculus. So what is meant by relationally complete language? So coming to the definition of relationally complete language, a relational query language is considered to be relationally complete. A relational query language is considered to be relationally complete if we express in L, any query that can be expressed in relational calculus. So what does it mean is a relational query language like SQL. SQL is a relational query language. That relational query language is considered to be relationally complete if we can express, if we express in L. In that language called L, if we are able to express any query that can be expressed in relational calculus, the query that we are going to write in relational calculus, if all those expressions were able to be expressed in the relational query language, then that language is called as relationally complete. So for example, if you take SQL, SQL is relationally complete. For example, if you want to write a language on your own like SQL, so then what you have to take into consideration while developing that language is you should be finally, after completion of programming that query language, you should be able to say that that is relationally complete. The programming for that language can be written, has to be written in such a way so that you can say that, confidently say that that particular programming language is relationally complete, which means all the queries that can be expressed in relational calculus can also be expressed in that language. You can write every query that is expressed in relational calculus by using that programming language, that relational query language also. Okay, that is what we call it as relationally complete languages. So that is the power of relational calculus. Anything that is written in relational calculus can also be written in relational algebra, and also relational algebra, a query written in relational algebra can also be written in relational calculus. So relational algebra and relational calculus or the basis for writing any relational query language like SQL. But there is a specific thing to be considered in relational calculus. So what is that that need to be considered is in relational calculus it will generate unsafe expressions. So what is there in the relational calculus is relational calculus expressions sometimes generate unsafe expressions. For every expression, we have to check whether that expression is safe or unsafe. So what is meant by safe expression and unsafe expression? Before understanding what is the safe expression, we will try to understand some basic visualization of the data that is being collected in database. So how theoretical, this is a theoretical concept, how the data in the database can be collected, that can be visualized in such a way that all the data that we are going to consider to be inserted, to be collected into the database, is taken from the universe of discourse or many world. So what does it mean is universe of discourse means a specific domain. So the data of the universe of the data in a specific domain. For example, if we are trying to, this is what we call it as universe of discourse. So the data that we try to collect for the database, that data is taken from this universe of discourse. Discourse means on a specific domain. For example, if you take medical discourse, means all the data regarding the medical values will be taken from the universe of medical discourse. Are you able to understand? So the universe of discourse means that specific domain. In that specific domain of the data in the entire universe, we are going to collect some aspects of the data, some aspects of the data into the database. For example, if you want to collect the data of the students, means we are going to collect the data of students from the universe of discourse of students. What does it mean is, in the entire universe, the data that we are going to collect is from the entire universe of students. Entire universe of students, we are going to collect only some aspects of the students. So in the entire universe, based upon the all the data that we have, so if this is the universe of student data, from that we are going to collect some aspects of the data into our database. So this is what we call it as universe of discourse. Okay, so now this is a theoretical visualization in how we can express the definition of database. So now, what does the safe and unsafe expression state is? A safe expression is a relational calculus. In relational calculus is one that is guaranteed to yield a finite number of tuples as its results. For example, if you take a relational calculus expression, that expression can be called as a safe expression when and only if and only if it is going to if and only if it is going to yield a finite number of tuples as it results. So as it results, it has to end at a particular point of time. It is going to give a finite, it has to give only a finite number of results. If the expression is going to give infinite number of results, then those kind of expressions are called as unsafe expressions. So in gate, you will get lots of questions on this concept also. So an expression is considered to be safe if it is going to generate finite number of tuples as its results. And an expression is considered to be unsafe if it is going to provide infinite number of result, infinite number of tuples as it results. For example, if you take this relational expression T such that students of T, this means, this expression means T is a tuple which is taken from the students of T. So this is a students table, this is our database in the universe of discourse, this is students table. So from this universe of discourse, we are going to collect only few number of students, and this means that if you take a tuple from the student, if you take a tuple, that tuple should belong to students. So this expression states that if you take a tuple that should belong to this student database. Are you able to get the point? For example, if I take the expression as T such that not of students of T, not of students of T, so what does this? This will create a problem. So this is what we call it as unsafe expression. And this is a safe expression because it is going to generate finite number of results. We have only a very few number of students in this. But if you take the universe of, so if you take this expression not of student of T, if you take a tuple, if you take a tuple that should not be a student tuple, that should not be student tuple means this is going to be into an infinite number of student values. It is going to be into the infinite number of student values. Okay, not a student tuple means it should be this one, this one, this one. Similarly, there are infinite number of points in the universe of discourse of students. So from those, so not a student tuple means out of this, out of our selection. So into it should be a student tuple means it is a finite area, but not a student tuple means it is an infinite area. So those kind of expressions are called as unsafe expressions. A safe expression has to provide a finite number of tuples as its result. Okay, so this is what we call it as a safe and unsafe expression. So whenever we write an expression, we should be very careful that that expression should be safe expression. So those expressions which are unsafe, they are going to generate infinite number of values as its results. Hope you got the clarity on these concepts. Thanks for watching. If you haven't subscribed to our channel, please subscribe to our channel and press bell icon for the latest updates. And if you have any doubts regarding this concept, please post your doubt in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.